Three of our experts worked hard for 15 days to build this best Canon lenses after testing 20 lenses in our lab. In addition, we read plenty of online reviews and customer feedback. Number 1. Canon F70-300mm. Canon makes a pro-grade L-series 70-300mm zoom, which comes complete with weather seals and an optional tripod mount ring, but this newer lens is similarly sharp, only about two-thirds of the weight, and less than half as much to buy. Trick features include a revolutionary nano USM autofocus system, which is incredibly fast for tracking moving objects when shooting stills, yet gives smooth focus transitions during movie capture. The lens also features a neat LCD display, with options for showing focal length. Number 2. Sigma 70-200mm, a classic in both zoom range and aperture rating. The 70-200mm f2.8 lens has long been the telephoto optic of choice for enthusiast and professional photographers. The third generation of Canon's own brand image stabilized lens is now available, but while it's a great performer, it's fiendishly expensive to buy. This newer Sigma sports competitor actually beats the Canon for sharpness through the zoom range, while off. Number 3. Canon FM55-200mm. Unlike in Canon's EOS RF full-frame lineup, where most lenses are comparatively colossal when mounted on those slimline mirrorless cameras, FM lenses for APS-C format EOS M cameras generally look a better fit. As such, this is a particularly small and lightweight telephoto zoom that's barely more than a third of the weight of Canon's latest F70-300mm lens for DSLRs, and it's very much slimmer and shorter. Number 4. Canon FM11-22mm. With its compact, retractable design, this is an uncommonly small wide-angle zoom that's entirely in keeping with the EOS M mirrorless design philosophy. Indeed, it's only half the weight of the Tamron 10-24mm lens for APS-C format DSLRs. With a minimum focal length of 11mm, the maximum viewing angle isn't quite as extreme, but it's very wide nonetheless. The STM autofocus system is virtually silent in operation, ideal for movie capture, where it also delivers. Number 5. Canon FS15-85mm. The 1.6x crop factor of Canon's APS-C cameras is quite limiting at the wide-angle end of the zoom range, so a regular kit lens that offers a widest setting of 18mm gives an effective 28.8mm focal length in full-frame terms, which really isn't that wide. The FS15-85mm lens has much greater wide-angle potential, as well impressive telephoto reach, with its effective